Yeah, what you've been born is dying. Nana ngona jua in the world. Nasikia mwina na daya wataku nioni in the world. Listen, mahali metoka ni balance. Jeli kama swafai. What if heaven is hell? Nana gasema mawakoka. Jukila kiendelea watu rohono wanachoka. What if hell is heaven? You sure mtu wange chomeka. We had the stories of Jesus talking about the devil. Like you can't enter heaven when you're doing the evil. So what if hell is heaven? Situngenge evil evil. So I'm bored, the people be talking shit. They not happy when they see me making hits. They don't wanna see me late bullshit. What if death is life? There could be no more reason for coffins. Like when I'm short dead, there be no more shortcomings. Our bodies be spirits, be talking to angels when you see them. What if life's death? Nigga, jaza na makops, akuna guringa, jutunge kwa mafushins. So I'm dead, I'm alive, singa kwa missing. What if being rich is poor? Nana kwa na mala maliki, na wenye mala na dawa shiki. And this story my fanya sti shiki. I'm wondering what if God is Satan, Satan is God. Homo ni ash, be know that jealous is for God. But now remember you have a God to worship whom you believe in calls. But the fuck in my head is one God, I believe with this I'll never fall. Cause there's a question running my soul. What if angels and demons are the same? Is a question. I'll be doing God over for the sake. Look at the message. Education said to be the best and being foolish the worst. Now parents are sending kids to school for better job, forgetting that we get a connection, just a lack. I'm thinking when being educated is being fooled, then we'll have many educated fools. But the fact is, well, many educated fools. So things if anything you do, you work. My niggas, let me educate you. What if being oppressed is having freedom? More positive ideas to be out to build our nation. But now our freedom is oppressive and the patriots are denying our nation. What if hate is love and love is hate? Whom will you hate now that most people don't laugh at you and you have a bad fate? This world people are not happy when you make it. My nigga, I'm sorry if I hate you. Cause nowadays peace is brought by fights. I let the tribal facts to bring the light. Fake politicians don't use the same to conquer our minds. Misleading the youth to fight for their wealth. What if being sick is being healthy? How many could be suffering under diseases? How many could be suffering under distresses? No more hospices, no more health workers, no more doctors. Just waiting for Jesus when it comes to support. What if angels and demons are the same? It's a question. We be doing God but for the sake. You got the message. What do you think? Hippus the public.